So once this is sketched, what we're going to do is just snip this sort of almost to the point of where the sketching is. Use a sharp pointed scissor, which actually just cuts to the point of your seams, and notch this all the way around. So going all the way around, just notch this, and this is what we're going to use as our turning for the top side of point. On this scissor is not brilliant. Make sure to use a pointed scissor. If you do snip into the thread, it doesn't really matter, as you can slightly go over, especially on these straight edges. It's the actual, the edges that are hard to turn are the edges which are, and that guideline is just for you to make the fabric a lot more easier to turn on.